क्लास फाइव साइंस चैप्टर फाइव फिजिकल एंड केमिकल चेंजेस ऑफ मैटर्स आंसर्स बेस्ड ऑन सिंगल नेशनल करिकुलम।
क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, एक्सप्लेन एवेपोरेशन बाय गिविंग एग्जांपल्स फ्रॉम एवरीडे लाइफ।
The change of water into water vapors is called evaporation. For example, wet clothes are dried due to evaporation. When our sweat dries up, we feel cold owing to the process of evaporation.
Question number 2, define condensation.
The change of gas into liquid is called condensation. For example, when we drink cold water in a glass, we see water drops at the external surface of the glass. It is due to condensation.
Question number 3, what is rusting and which type of change is this?
The change that occurs on the surface of iron due to action of oxygen and water is called rusting. Rusting of iron is a chemical change.
Question number 4, give an example of chemical change in which carbon dioxide is produced.
The chemical change in which carbon dioxide is produced is called burning. For example, in burning of coal, wood, paper and matchstick, carbon dioxide is produced.
Question number 5, explain three states of matter and their interconversion.
The three states of matter are solid, liquid and gas. In solids, particles are close packed. Solids have definite shape and volume. For example, solid ice, book, chair, etc. In liquids, particles are less tightly packed. Liquids have no definite shape. For example, water, milk, tea, etc. In gases, particles are far apart from each other. Gases have no fixed shape and volume. For example, water vapors, oxygen, carbon dioxide, etc. Interconversion of three states of matter. Pour water in a dish and kept in a freezer. It is changed into solid piece of ice on freezing. Heat solid piece of ice in a beaker, it becomes water on melting. When the water is heated continuously, it is changed into vapors or gas on boiling.
देखते रहिए अलहद एकेडमी
इस्लामाबाद।